Okay, now we're gonna go ahead and put the trim on this Roman tub of deck mount. I always put these covers on it to protect the faucet from any type of sheetrock work or anything like that. And we try to get it on as straight as we can, the best we can. What we're working with as far as environment. I'm gonna go ahead and do this under this piece here. We're gonna grab our channel locks to take out the plug here. That just stops any water from coming out, if there is any. Something I personally like to do is look down in and make sure that the seat's good inside. Most of the time, if it's brand new, you don't have an issue with it, but there are times where you'll have an issue. These are really simple, so basically what we're going to do is we're going to put this on the way we want it. Should it open up that way, close that way. We're going to go ahead and just thread this right onto that base like this. I always do the handles first. Looks like he's got bent a little bit in construction. We're going to put the stuff together or something. Sometimes that happens. What we'll do is just straighten it out by putting a twist on it. Again, we're going to just do this. That'll open that direction and turn off this direction. Tighten those up on there like that. I always like to put mine right on the tub itself. It makes it look a little bit cleaner. I'll draw a line and we'll just put it on the tub, and then when it comes to it, it cleans it up good. Now, we'll send you a package of this grease. It's temperature resistant and it's really good stuff. Make sure that you put that on there. I always put it on my finger. And then I just put it up in there. There's a gasket that sits inside this right here. And you just put that inside that gasket. And that is to help it just smoothly go over the top of this, where it's actually going to hold. And then you put it right on top like that. And you work her down and make her look straight the best you can. And I like to look at it based on my handles and make sure it looks good. Then, wipe off your fingers so you're not touching the trim. Good thing I said a bunch of plastic, so you're not worried about that. And you're going to take this little nut with a set screw in here. And I use nothing but Moen, and they've got a lifetime warranty on their stuff, and they just hold up really well in the new houses. Just go ahead and put this in there like this. Start that screw there and get her started. Get her going, just tighten her down. I want it to come pushing this way a little bit. We got bumped when they were doing the construction. We had it all straight, but when the sheetrocker guys came in, they probably bumped it. Got it all tight. Okay, we're gonna now put this piece of this plug in there, and that'll actually, so that's holding on tight now. So what we'll do is when we're done, we'll come around with some caulk and caulk up the handles in the tub. That way, any water gets up on the deck, it doesn't get down inside the holes that the valves in. We'll just get that, make sure that she's nice and snug. She is. I'm gonna go ahead and push this in. And that's basically all there is to do in a Roman tub. Once we get the water turned back on, we can test her all out. I'll tear off the plastic off my low rubber on stuff and make her look good. Thanks for watching.